Next tonight at 5, the Madison Police Department is investigating after a resident at the Dane County Jail was found unresponsive in their cell this morning. Just after 10:30, the resident was found in a housing unit in the public safety building. Paramedics were called, but they were unable to revive the person. The Dane County Medical Examiner's Office will also be investigating the death.